My dear professors and research scholars, I express my gratitude to you for showing interest and participating in 1 week national level multidisciplinary online faculty development program on research methodology, emerging perspectives, challenges and opportunities from 25th to 31st July 2020, organized by Government Postgraduate College, Badami. I came to know that around 500 professors of different disciplines are participating in this faculty development program. I came to know that faculty members from colleges and universities across the country have joined the faculty development program virtually. The FDP is being organized at a time when all education institutions are taking the e-learning route to complete the syllabus due to coronavirus lockdown. We all are amid an extraordinary situation, emerging out of the global pandemic and the consequent lockdown. Because of the forced closure of the education institutions, the entire higher education system has been badly disturbed. In this type of situation, e-learning has emerged as the most effective option both for the students as well as the college and universities. 12 special lectures will be delivered by the resource persons during the 12 technical sessions of the FDP. I am delighted to see the effort of the college staff members in conducting this 1 week online FDP and expect your cooperation throughout the program. I felt very proud of the college faculty for taking this event as a challenging task. I wish all the best for their effort. Already all of them completed their syllabus through online mode. I hope all will be benefited from this FDP throughout 7 days.